Hi traders, this is Prakash Gaba here. Nifty view for 11th October 2021. Nifty looks good to me. It opened in the green, came down, went up and closed in the green. So far looks good to me. Where is the support? 17,800. Can 18,000 possible? Of course. 18,000 is always possible and even higher zones. As long as it's 17,800 holds. That's all. If a dip comes in, that's viable. What about Nifty Bank? Opened up, went up to the high, closed down, closed here. Still in the green. Everything looks okay to me. Though it may look flat, but looks okay to me. Where is the support? 37,250, 37,500, strong support. If a dip comes, that's fine. Upside is on. Maybe beyond 38,000. Maybe 40,000 in the days to come. Who knows? A sideways move is not bad. If you get a dip, buy a book. Just remember, mark your points and trade your points. Because trading is only about making money, nothing else. Trade what you see, not what you think. Trade the markets, not the forecast. Happy trading and yes, enjoy the ride.